tonight at 11.
See what new resources the governor revealed to get you registered for the COVID vaccine.
The new site is vaccinate.virginia.gov.
You don't want to miss it tonight at 11 on Wavy News 10.